Hello, bonjour, guten tag, buongiorno, konnichiwa, annyeonghaseyo. I am Henry, and I'm going to teach you another idiom today. So today's idiom is to spill the beans. What does this idiom mean? I know I like to eat beans. Do you like to eat beans? What does it mean to spill them? Let's find out. Oh. To spill the beans actually means to tell someone a secret. You'll notice that when you spill beans on a floor, it's hard to clean up. When you tell someone a secret, you cannot take the secret back. So let's find out how to use this idiom in everyday conversation. Example dialogue 1. A. I've noticed a few love letters in our letterbox. Come on, spill the beans. Who is your girlfriend? I can't tell you. It's a secret. So here, B is not going to tell his friend who his girlfriend is. He will not spill the beans. So how to use it? Different forms and usages. He told the secret. Wow, what a bad guy. He told my secret. He spilled the beans. Another. I'll tell everyone your secret. I will. I'll spill the beans. Ooh, sounds like a threat. Tell me your secret. Come on, spill the beans. Tell me. Another one. Please don't tell anyone my secret. Please don't spill the beans. Here you can see different uses for spill the beans. So you might want to write them down and please use them with your friends or family and please enjoy using it. It can be used with anybody. And if you're interested in conversation lessons, pronunciation lessons, or grammar lessons in English, please contact me via qhklc.net and have a lovely day. It's been nice to be here with you. Bye.